to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Really just laying it in.
It's hard to tell exactly what Alexa Bliss is thinking when she looks at her opponents like that.
Big form. Oh my goodness.
There's a tag. What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
With a championship on the line! Almost beat the champ.
How in the world?
DDT plants them. Tag made, she's in.
Queen Zelina setting it up.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Bulldog.
One-handed.
Kick to the gut by Bliss, followed by connect with the DDT.
The title's going nowhere.
Kiss your dreams.
Good night.
Up across the top rope.
Drop toe hold. Alexa in the late going.
Zelina looking so impressive, given what she's been through so far.
Bliss turns that around. Put it in the corner now.
What a fall.
She gets it.
Sit out slam.
Eye into the counter.
Vicious headbutt.
Well, it's gonna happen.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Gosh, what a match.
Big hammer connects.
So she tags in. Boom! And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Quick response to Fire's offense. She's fighting back. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Oh.
Alba Fire digging deep into the arsenal here with the going ball. champion.
Oh, man. The champ's shoulders are down.
Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Bliss goes for a ride.
Liv obviously has that Jersey toughness, accompanied with a Jersey mouth.
Zelina takes hold.
Oh, Buster.
Zelina Vega demanding a Queen's reception, and she is getting it.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Into the corner now.
This is their opponent down. Middle rope.
With a moonsault.
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
Ah, oh, Bliss, look at this. Vintage. Oh, here's the pin to retain. Maybe not.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Alexa Bliss with a DDT!
Can't be! Will the reign continue?
She's sent to the outside.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Now dropped her on
base first.
To the floor. Gets the tag.
Oh, nasty fall.
She bails in a hurry. Kick back in the body. Snapmare over. And she's stunned in the corner. Zelina saw it coming.
That's one way to create some separation.
Alexa Bliss!
DDT!
Cover by the champ! Makes the cover! Wow, just barely making it out!
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Look at Alexa Bliss, guys. She can't believe it. She thought she had it in the bag. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. And now thrown back into the ring. What a clothesline! Ouch! Fighting back with a counter.
Two.
Slap. Oh, there are three coming across fire.
Oh no, this could be really bad.
Not the first one.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Bliss taking in the adulation from the adoring WWE Universe.
Dropped her
face first.
Tagging her partner in.
Popped right in the face.
Super kick! are scaling the turnbuckles.
And it's gonna happen.
Champions need to finish the job.
Two.
Got him. And the tag titles stay put.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, and still, WWE Women's World Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss and Alba Fire!
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.